guys, this is the final episode of transferring these onto tops and jackets and stuff. Yeah. So today I'm gonna put this onto my t-shirt. She has a wolf hat at the front. Paul said it was the rare. What was that to say? And then because I've sucked that on, yeah, and it's heavy server. Yeah, I'm gonna turn the fabric over. Right guys, I've had to put another piece of fabric over so I don't burn my heart, because that's what we actually do on this. We have to put a piece of plastic on the back of this so it wouldn't burn my neck or something. So, straighten this out. Glass on the skin head. Right. I need to wait. Oh, I remember in the first one what I did of these, I didn't wait, so I just, because I couldn't wait, I literally just blew on it. And then when I took it off, it kept sticking, still staying onto this, staying onto the adhesive film. I mean, adhesive. That's what I'm telling you. But yeah, I call it adhesive. That's what I say. Yeah, is that cool? Yeah. That is pretty warm actually. I'm thrilled because the scent. Right, my mum decided I should turn it over and iron it again. Why do you put this over? Remember, safe. Well, it's not really safe, but yeah, I don't want to ruin my top, do I? Oh, by the way, adult supervision. I'm only doing this because I think I'm old enough to be using an iron. And plus I've been trained, well, I won't say trained, I'd say learned how to use iron. But yeah, if this is your first time doing like stuff with irons, then get an adult to help you because it can be really tricky. I've experienced. This should be fun. It'd be cool that. Like, you're just like walking around with like this thing, well, I am, but like walking up. What the hell is that? Anyway, walking around like a butterfly is like printing over. Like, hi guys, I'm famous. Well, I've got a butterfly on my t-shirt because I'm so popular. Yeah. That's still really hot. You can see it. Off, like you can see, like the little flat bit, pretty cool. You can see, like, on these bits, you can see, like, the flat bits, like there, and everywhere. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Like, have you ever had, like, one of them bead things that have a flat thing? But think you have, but never have I. I'm just looking at this now and thinking, I've got it. I've got a flat thing. Right. It's still hot. I decided to show you something, a design that I'm putting on the back of this jumper, or like here. It's one of these designs that my friend got. Well, it's hers over there, but this is one I designed. I find it right really nice, like all the roses. You might not, but I do. I find it a bit like one of them, like, do you know that man off Princess and the Frog? That like creepy man that turns that prince into a frog. It looks a little bit like him. I thought, well, yeah, that's nice and cold now. I'll have to keep on for a little bit longer. Yay! This is a fun part. Well, not a fun part. That's it. I remember last time when I did the skeleton on my skeleton score on my back. It worked out like really good, but I think it goes bad because this went bad. So it goes bad, good, bad, no go good. Come on, say it. Get me out. It's time to stress out. I'm lying scared. Don't work it. Whoa. Don't work. Jesus Christ, that's hot. Then that's a lesson learned if you took someone. I remember when I was little. I would walk in, my mum left the iron on the side. I would walk in the bathroom and then I looked at the iron and I'm like, ooh, iron. So then I got my full hand like that and I pressed my hand on the iron. And you'd think I'd learned my lesson. But, well, I have, but I've learned not to touch stuff that's hot now. Cool down, please. Right guys, we're about to have a little break there because it was taking absolutely ages. And you don't know what we're about to do because we tried taking it off. We're obviously going to put it back on so you guys could see it. But yeah, my mum, she put it on, she got down, started ironing it. I went, no. But, I think that's worked. It's cooled down now-ish, so let's do it.
Please work.
Oh, it's not working. Might need to cool down a little bit longer than. Leave it for a little bit. Right guys, I'm gonna try it now. I have to iron it a few times, so. We'll try from top corner actually.
Jeez.
I'll just leave them for it. Done it. Only about three of them, like all of them, came off earlier. Yeah, that's pretty good. So that's the end of the transferring things onto other things. That's the end of transferring things onto other things. Right, and. See you all later. Bye.